Hey guys, it's Serena and Brett. Today we are going to be giving Remy a bath. He is a stinky little dude.
Huh? He is long overdue for a bath.
He is long overdue. This is actually his second bath he's ever gotten. The first bath we did, he was in a little bowl. He was so small that we had to bathe him in a bowl. So now that you've grown, you get to upgrade to the bathtub. So Maddie actually got a bath the other night, so we won't be bathing her today. She's nice and clean, so today will just be Remy, and then we will do another vlog with giving Maddie a bath. Okay, we're gonna start by giving Remy some calming chews. I've talked about these a lot, but these are the calming chews from Pet Honesty. And because he's so little, we're just gonna give him like literally a third of one. So this is how big they are, so we're literally just gonna give him a little bit. There you go. Good boy, that's so yummy. That's so yummy, huh? Tastes like chicken. Hey, dude, what's up? Look at his little arms.
He folds his arms like a gentleman.
Oh, he's so excited. Little dude, it's gonna be okay. Okay, we don't have any regular shampoo, so we're actually using Maddie's whitening shampoo, but it'll work just fine on him. Oh, hey, dude. We're gonna calm down, okay, dude? Yeah, it's okay. Okay, just go dry you off. Okay, next we're gonna dry Remy. I always get a ton of questions about this because this has been one of my favorite purchases. This dryer box is from Home Run Pet. This isn't sponsored. I'm literally just talking about it because we love it so much. We love this option a lot more because Maddie does not like the blow dryer, and I'm sure Remy won't either. He's never tried it, but this has just been a lot better option for them, and it just kind of like eases their anxiety a little bit more. So we're gonna put Remy in. Okay. There we go. This is only Remy's second time with this, so he's just gonna have to get used to it, but it's a lot better than the blow dryer. And it's awesome because there's these little holes on the side, so Brett can kind of just put his hand in there, comfort him. Make sure he's okay, which I love. And we also give them treats through this hole, so it's perfect.
You're okay, buddy.
You're doing so good, Remy. You're doing so good, dude. Here's a treat. Oh, good boy, Remy. That's so yummy, huh? Remy's all done! Good job, buddy! You did so good!
You're all best done. For a long time.
Okay, next we're gonna trim his nails. Now this is something we've never done before. We've never trimmed his nails and they are getting long. He is way overdue for a nail trim, so we are gonna try it with these grinders. If you guys have seen Maddie's grooming videos, you know that we put her in a little harness. Unfortunately, he's a little bit too small for that, so we are gonna have Brett hold him while I grind his nails. So yeah, we'll just see how this goes. Okay. Okay, just a pro tip, if you're doing this, buy a mask and wear it because it is so bad for you to breathe this in, so. Okay, we're taking a break, but he's doing so good. He's so calm. I really think that the chews are working because he is just like seriously always a ball of energy. He has so much energy all the time. And now he's just so calm. He's being so cooperative. So if you guys want to check these hemp chews out, they seriously work. You can use my code Serena for 25% off. This is like my favorite product I found. It seriously works. He's about to fall asleep on my shoulder. All right, now we're gonna do his back legs. Yay! Oh, Dad, Winnie! You got your bath and your nails are trimmed. Okay, last thing we're gonna do is we're gonna wipe him off and then we are gonna use this soothing cream on his little paws.
Look how tiny his toe beans are.
It's okay, we got one. This stuff just comes out like butter.
We got 2, 3.
Looks like Superman.
Good boy, Remy. Yeah.
You did so good.
I'm done.
What a clean boy. Thanks for joining today's video. Be on the lookout because next time we're gonna be grooming Maddie, which is obviously a lot more hectic. She does not love bath time. So make sure to be on the lookout for that video and make sure to like and subscribe.
See you next time. Bye-bye.